I think it's just the idea of the whole song seems to be about you looking back and the kind of observations of going older and what you're learning and the lessons learned.
That's true.
So I mean, we've just confirmed that you are obsessed with growing older.
I'm obsessed with... It's not about me growing older, because, I mean, Annie, look at my face. I look all right, right?
Babe, you look like you're about 22.
Right, you heard it here first. Matt Healy looks 22. That's the headlines that I want to see. If anything from this thing, I want Matt Healy to
see. You know, all these headlines they print after you do the radio.
You get ready, George. You get ready. Listen, it's all about social media nowadays anyway,
exactly.
George. Come on, it's 2018.
I was thinking... Well, I've always said I wanted to do 3 albums, and that's what I'm going to do. So I kind of set out to do that. And then when I started making this record, the primary drive of why I make music, which is because it's kind of the only thing that really makes me happy, kicked in at such a rate. I thought, well, I'm not going to stop doing the 1975 now. Yeah. I'm not going to do 3 albums. I'm going to do loads of albums. Not so many that we spoil it. But I'm not stopping making records now, because I just couldn't bear the idea of it. So I thought, right, well, Music for Cars is going to be an era then. It's going to be a time when we put out a collection of music. So it starts with 2 albums.
What?